how to make energy management more sustainable. And for that, we have our first speaker, Sri Yogesh Kumar, Director Commercial, Madhyanchal Vidyut Vitran Nigam. Can we have Sri Yogesh Kumar?
With energy sector, when we talk about the energy sector, that is certainty of electricity is very difficult topic. Because at any moment, electricity can go and come. This is very difficult to certain that the electricity is sustainable and available at all time, because there are multiple factors that causes the multiple effect. That means ki first we start from the start of generation of the electricity. When we generate electricity, then there are the multiple type of generations. As all of us know that the thermal is the most commonly used generation. After that, hydro, solar, wind, tidal, and multiple type of energy that we are using in our system. So every energy having the different aspect and every different generation schedule. As you know that the generation from the solar is at the time of day, in day when the sunlight is there. Similarly, when we talk about the wind energy similarly, when there is a wind at the certain level, then only wind energy will generate. Similarly, tidal, when there are tides in sea level, then energy is generated. So there is also uncertainty of energy generation. Second aspect that come in this uncertainty is the transmission lines. That the when energy flows from the generating station to the consumer end, then there are the multiple type of transmission lines. As you know, the ST lines, LT lines, 400 kV, 132 kV, 33 kV, 440 volt, and 11 kV. Multiple type of transmission system is there. And after transmission system, there is the distribution side. When we talk about the distribution side, then there are different type of consumers. That type of consumer are the industrial, second is the commercial, third is the household type consumers. When we talk about the industrial consumer having the different type of load, very fluctuating load. Some industries having the very continuous load, some has the very fluctuating load. That the only some moment of the time they are consuming the energy. Similarly, when we talk about the commercial load, there is also a multiple type of commercial load. That means that some offices are using electricity in days. Similarly, shops are using electricity in evening or night hours. At household, we are a different category of consumers: rural consumer, urban consumer. So basically, you see that the multiple type of electricity generation, as well as multiple type of usage of electricity. In between, there are multiple type of electrical systems. So at any time, any system is fails, electricity is going off to the consumer end. Similarly, when electricity is using by consumer industries or any particular place, then there is also a fluctuating load that also causes the very big fluctuation in the electricity. So for this, what can do? Presently, we are analyzing the data of the consumers as well as in generation. In day hours, when we getting the supply from the solar power, similarly wind energy, and other times we are using the thermal power, that is continuous power we are receiving. So we have to optimize all this type of energy generation plus consumption of the consumer. For this, we are installing the smart meters at the consumer premises. When a smart meter is installed at the consumer premises, then we are having the data for every 15 minutes of the all the consumers. Presently, we have installed the 11.5 lakhs smart meter at the consumer premises in UP. So, if there is data, then we can analyze the data of the consumer. We know the pattern of the consumer use, ki how the consumer behavior for using the electricity, day hours, peak hours, night hours. Similarly, the use pattern of use of electricity by industries, multiple type of industries. We are analyzing the data from the industries as well as from the consumer. Similarly, we are having the generation from thermal, solar and multiple type. So we are also analyzing the generation from the different sources. We are going to optimize all this. When we talk the optimization of generation plus consumption, then there is one factor that is the beyond the control of the electricity board is the consumer behavior. Consumer behavior means consumer is using electricity at what time? We don't know that time. So we are planning to give a TOU-based tariff to the consumer. Presently a pilot is running in UP itself in Madhyanchal for 100 consumers, on 100 consumers. We are studying the consumer behavior from the use of the supply. We are going to give the tariff to the consumer when the consumer is using the electricity. That means we are going to give the less tariff in day hours when the electricity is cheaper, that means from the solar project, and evening hours some costlier, night hours some different pattern. So we are planning to give the electricity on hourly basis, tariff hourly basis, so that the any consumer can use the electricity at his will. When we talk about the electricity time of tariff, then consumer goes to home automation. That means consumer can use electricity. We are giving the message to consumer that the in noon they are getting the supply three rupees, 4 rupees per unit at the 12 to 4 or 3 to 5 some hours. Then consumer can use their washing machines or heating system, cooling system from their mobile by home automation. So ultimately, we are going to give consumer the multiple type of facilities by using only mobile. Presently, we are giving the facility to consumer for smart meter consumers especially, that consumer can see their consumption, hourly consumption, daily consumption, even their tariff, how much consumer energy is consumed, how much amount is deducted from their bills, that consumer can see everything from their mobiles for smart meter. In other consumers also, where the smart meter non-installed, that type of consumer also using the multiple type of facilities. They can see their bills, can pay from the any mode of payment, means the digital payment, credit card, debit card, Bheem app, Paytm, multiple type of payment application that can be used by the consumer. So we are giving the various facilities through the mobile application to the consumer. In future, we are also going to give the TOU-based tariff. This is the all that we are going to in future to the consumer for stability of the grid as well as the benefit of the consumer. So the consumer can get the cheaper supply energy at his premises. Okay, thank you.